So I'm recording because recently I applied to be a sophomore at J. Clement College High School, 2017/18. And it's kind of surreal because people are making a big deal out of it right now. I posted up my campaign pics a couple days ago. And it's kind of getting real. I'm planning to be Mr. Sophomore at Valley College High School. Right there, my name. No? Mm-hmm. Boy of Court. And I'm in the race. But I've been thinking on why I've been running. I think I settled it. I'm running because I want to represent my school in a unique, positive, growing way, you know. I don't know why my other candidates are running, but I feel like I represent my school the best. And if I didn't feel like that, I wouldn't be running. And I want to have fun while I'm doing this. And if I don't win, it'll be a great experience. And something I tell my kids, oh, your dad went, you know, from a sophomore, he lost. But he's still an awesome dad. But yeah, I'm going because I want to change the school in a positive direction. Even though it is in a positive direction, I'll leave my mark in the school. But yeah, it's going to be a fun time running for Mr. Sophomore.
Crazy. I'm understanding. I'm fashionable. I'm energetic. I'm adaptable, if that's a word. I'm clumsy. I'm happy. I'm blessed. I'm human. And I am the next Mr. Sophomore.